You guys might want to get a snack. I'm going to be here for a while. Like, if there's anything I've learned from doing Nancy Drew puzzles, it's that there are ways to actually finish it in like 3 hits and then you're done. Green, red to off. Wait, no, it didn't. I don't know the... Do you see what I mean?
Nice work.
Every Nancy Drew game.
Who are you?
You can finish in like 3 touches. If the grid had gone.